I'm at the truck park in Marikina. This is another food park.
Check what they're serving.
Truck Park is one of the largest food parks in Marikina with 20 stalls and offering live band for entertainment within a truck depot themed complex. This is the first food park in the Philippines to introduce a cashless system for payment, as you are required to get a smart card which you load up with cash and pay a deposit of 50 pesos, which is then returned to you once you surrender the card. This fully covered warehouse serves Filipino, Spanish, Japanese, Tex-Mex, burgers, gourmet sausages, steaks, wings, Inihaw, Peri-Peri Chicken, shrimp buckets, noodle soups, Shabu Shabu, ribs, artisanal ice cream, churros, and much more. And if you can't handle the heat, they also have an air-conditioned lounge and restroom.
Specialty dito. What's your specialty here?
Shabu. Yes, sir. Shabu. Thank you. air-conditioned restrooms. That's awesome.
Aircon in there, nice.
But we're at another food park here in Marikina, and they're all located on the same street. This one is the Carnival Food Park. Carnival Food Park is one of the most popular food parks in Marikina. This 1600 square meter carnival themed food park is located along Mayor Hill Fernando Avenue, Marikina City, and has more than 26 stalls. What makes this food park unique is that they have an upper deck for seating, KTV rooms, and if you can